So we not only gave Michelle a lie detector test, but guess what? We also gave one to Jermaine's mother, Frida, to find out if she was intentionally trying to break up this couple. What?
I think so, because I'm going to believe my mother.
Contact of any kind with any other man.
You said no. You are telling the truth.
Yeah! Are you spreading rumors about Michelle cheating because you want to ruin her relationship with your son? You said no. That was a lie. No! Do you think Michelle and Jermaine's family could survive the lie detector results? Well, a picture is worth a thousand words. We wish continued happiness for them all. Now, how about this May-December romance? 19-year-old Bethany dating a 44-year-old man named Joseph. But this relationship was on the rocks because Joseph was denying he was the father of Bethany's baby, Joseph Jr. See, Bethany used the basic principles of sex education to explain why she was so sure that Joseph was Joseph Jr.'s biological father. Take it.
I'm only 19 years old, but I lived a hard life growing up. When I met my 44-year-old boyfriend, Joseph, he rescued me. But I got the shock of my life when Joseph started denying he was the father of my baby.
44-year-old guy.
I was very promiscuous, and I was with younger guys, but they made their girlfriends beat me up. And Joey was the only one that would stand there with me. But the thing is, he is 44 years old. He should take the responsibility to take care of that baby.
What's a 44-year-old guy doing with a teenager?
Losing his mind.
When it comes to one-month-old Joseph Jr., you are the fun! So we're happy to report that both Bethany and Joseph are doing well, and Joseph no longer refers to Joseph Jr. as Mr. West Virginia. Well, just like I promised, we have another classic Mari update from the video vault. 17 years ago, a war of words erupted on this stage between two mothers. Susie was upset that a 17-year-old boy named Akeem was denying her daughter, Nikita's son, Akeem Jr. Akeem and his mother, Wynette, were adamant that Akeem was not the father. Take a look at this.
I'm sure I'm not the father of Nikita's baby. Nikita thinks she's going to tell me this baby, but she's wrong. When the test results in, I want to be out of my life for good.
Nikita, so why don't you and your mother stop playing games and leave my son?
You had enough tea.
Who has been, by the way, an incredible father.